Hi, I'm Katie Liu. I go to Westlake High School, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
Hi, this is Audrey Lyle from Westlake Softball, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
I'm Kylie Tenline from Westlake Softball, and this is Ohio Sportsnet.
Thank you.
I know.
I
know.
I like doing that. So good.
Why not?
I don't know. I just get nervous.
Dive into frozen waves where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends. A clock ticks till it breaks your glass and I drown in you again.
I took the path that you would never want for me.
I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me. Well, I'm just a slave unto the night. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years. So why? Dreams, would I come running home to you? I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I do. Now remember when I told you that's the last you'll see of me. Remember when I broke you down to tears. I know I took the path that you would never want for me. I gave you hell through all the years. Yesterday, and the records that I play, please forgive me for all I've done. So why?
into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
I think it was an amazing game. We were really pumped up for this game. It was we lost them the first time and then we beat them the second time. So it was going into this, we knew that it would be a really good game and we just played our hardest. I just took it one pitch at a time, or like one inning, and like knew we had seven, so like one inning doesn't define the game. My teammates like really picked me up with like all their hits and all their runs, so it was great. I just could go, I know I could go out there and just keep pitching strikes, and my team had me behind my back. They're amazing. I love them all. I'm like so happy to like be on a team with these 10. I'm like we're not playing for the title right now. We're playing for each other and like to pick each other up and like we want this for each other.
Oh my gosh, it's crazy. From the beginning of the year, we've always said like we wanted to beat Brecksville. That was one of our main things that we wanted to do. And coming out of here today, beating them was one of the greatest things that we can do in this big situation.
How about just playing for, it seems like the motto is play for all the seniors.
Yeah, there's so many seniors on their team and they're all so amazing. And I don't think we could be here without all of them. And all of them want to get really far, obviously, because it's their senior year. And being this far, it's awesome for them to be able to get here and stay here, hopefully.
You guys keep falling behind, keep coming back. It's really like a team of destiny.
A little bit. It's great, especially like in the beginning. Like I know I was feeling a little bit down that first inning when they got two runs. But now, like, after we came back, it was awesome to see like how we came together as a team and like started cheering more and all that stuff.
I mean, you don't face it maybe in practice, but if you were a batter in the batter's box against her, how scared are you?
Oh my gosh, it would be crazy. One time we did actually do live batting, and it was pretty bad. But I know that she's gonna keep on killing it like she has been.
So you're in the final eight now. You get the top team in the state.
Oh my
gosh,
it's crazy.
What's going to be your team's mindset when you're sad?
We really just want to come at them hard, like this game, like not fall behind, even though we did end up winning this game, to actually like come through and stick them to it the first inning.
I just went up there with a lot of confidence, and I knew we wanted this win really bad. We wanted revenge on them from the first time they beat us, and we think we deserve to win this game. We just went out there and played our hardest.
I'm just so proud of our girls, how they rallied, how they kept their heads up, they stayed in it. You know, it would have been real easy there when we got down 2-0 to hang our heads, and we didn't do that. We kept plugging away. We kept putting the ball in play, which is just so important. You know, we put the ball in play. We ran the bases well, and, you know, we made just enough plays defensively there to gut it out. But Katie just battled. See, that's a great lineup over there. Rex does just an outstanding job. That team's loaded over there. They had a great season, and, you know, Katie was just really tough. We had some girls step up even at the bottom of the order. Our catcher, the freshman, she had two big hits for us today. You know, Caroline there, our eighth hitter, had a nice hit. So, can't say enough great things about these girls. It's a great team.
District champs, how does it feel? First time in school history.
It's like surreal. It doesn't even feel like it actually happened.
Best feeling in the world. Like, we made history for our school.
Yeah.
Like, repeatedly, it's awesome.
Well, I'm just really happy. We get like a plaque and stuff.
We love plaques.
We got our name engraved on something.
Nice.
That's great.
But just the fact that you guys are beyond it, you're into the Sweet 16 now, first time. I mean, this is uncharted territory for the Demons. How does that feel to be part of history?
It's crazy, but I don't know. We're just taking it one game at a time, and I think we're going to do great. We've made it this far, and we plan on continuing to make history for our school. It's a great feeling.
Is it almost satisfying, all the hard work you put in over the years, and to get it your senior year?
Yeah. It's so satisfying.
Because we started, like, really, really young. Like, like t-ball time. It's like all the way till now. You know, it's been like 12 years.
We've played together for 12 years, and all the hard work we put in finally coming together, and it's paying off.
How about Katie out there today? I mean, how much of a warrior is she with the effort she's putting in?
She's always a warrior.
We just always feel so confident whenever she's up there, like, because, but well, she's like backed by a great infield and outfield, but she's just like brings the team together.
She's our secret weapon.
She's not so secret weapon.
Not so secret, yeah.
Very powerful weapon.
She's not even 100%. How scary is that?
Yeah. I mean, I'm
healed.
So happy we don't play against her. Like, even in practice, it's the scariest thing to hit against her.
Oh, yeah.
No one touches her. We're so lucky to have her. She's great.
Katie's an awesome pitcher. I feel so confident when in the field when she's up there. I don't have a doubt in my mind when she's pitching, and I completely trust her.
Now, being in the regionals for the first time, how much of a benefit is it you're playing one of your conference rivals who you already beat this year?
It's actually a huge, like, help that we've, like, played them a ton of times. Like, we've seen them before, and now we've beaten them. We have a lot of momentum going in and a lot of motivation to go in and win it again. And now we know we can do it. So I think everyone's really optimistic about it.
Yeah, we're going to be just as hyped up as the last game. And when we're hyped up, we play well. Yeah.
How emotional was this night in general? Just senior night against one of the top teams. You know, you got rained out the other day. Were you girls just so amped up to play this?
Yeah, we were so amped to play. We just had so much confidence going into this, and we were so loud in the dugout. It just felt so awesome.
I was honestly worried because the first game got canceled. I thought we were going to lose some of that, like, some of the drive we had behind us, but we came into this game, like, it was the crazy confidence. Once we started, like, chaining hits together, like, everyone was hyped. We stayed really loud in the dugout. I think that's the loudest we've been all year. So just, like, kept the hype up.
That felt awesome. Right off the bat, I knew it was, a line drive. It was awesome.
Did you think it was gone?
Yeah. I've had a couple of those this season, but they just haven't been able to make it over.
I was really impressed with our hitting tonight, and this gives us confidence going to the playoffs, knowing we can hit anyone.
What can a win like this do for you guys preparing for the playoffs?
It's really boosts our confidence. Like, any team we can beat, since they're a number one team in the state, we can beat anyone now.
This really boosts our confidence going to the playoffs. This is the number one team in the state, and we beat them, so we know we can beat anyone.